We want to evaluate this definite integral using integration by substitution. So for the first step, let's go ahead and rewrite this as a rational exponent. So we'll have the integral from 1 to 2 of 1 divided by the quantity 7x plus 2 raised to the 1 half power dx. So here we have a composite function, so we'll let u equal the inner function of 7x plus 2. So differential u will be 7 dx. But notice how we don't have a 7 dx as part of our integral, we just have 1 dx. So let's go ahead and divide both sides by 7 here. So we have 1/7 du is equal to dx. So we're going to replace 7x plus 2 with u, and now we can replace dx with 1/7 du. So let's go ahead and rewrite this in terms of u. Now we don't want to include the limits of integration on here because these limits of integration are in terms of x. So we'll have the integral. This will be 1 over u to the 1/2, which I'm going to write as u to the negative 1/2. And then dx is equal to 1/7 du. So I'll have 1/7 here and du here. And now we'll determine the antiderivative of u to the negative 1/2 with respect to u. So we'll have 1/7 times u to the negative 1/2 plus 1, that's going to be u to the 1/2, divided by 1/2. Let's go ahead and clean this up and write it in terms of x. Instead of dividing by 1/2, we can multiply by 2, so we'll have 2/7. And then u is 7x plus 2. But remember, this is a definite integral, so now we need to evaluate this at 2 and 1. So we're going to have 2/7. And then when x is 2, we're going to have 7 times 2, that's 14, plus 2, that's 16 to the 1/2 power, or the square root of 16, minus, when x is 1, we'll have 7 times 1, that's 7 plus 2, minus 9 to the 1/2. So we'll have 2/7 times, it'll be 4 minus 3. So this definite integral is equal to 2/7. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.